Here with the head coach and general manager of the Penticton Vees, Fred Harbinson, following a 6-2 win over the Merritt Centennials. Fred, game was kind of even for the first 10 or 12 minutes or so, but I felt like after that your team was kind of in cruise control.
Yeah, you know what? I thought both teams were kind of feeling each other out. Both had some opportunities. You know, we kind of stuck with it. We did. You know, there was no waiver in our plan. I thought our guys just kept pushing forward, and then finally, you know, we put pucks in some areas that got them in trouble. They started taking some penalties, and we capitalized on it.
Yeah, and when a team takes so many penalties like they did, you really want to make them pay, and your team did a good job of that tonight.
Yeah, power play kind of struggled the last game, you know, I thought it was something that where we needed to shoot more. We started getting more pucks to the net. We had traffic, and you know, and at the end of the day, we get the, you know, big 4-on-4 goal, two power plays at the end of the period, and it got us off on the right foot.
A couple of individual performances I wanted to highlight. Connor Hutchinson gets his first two career goals, a guy you brought in to provide offense, and he really did tonight.
Yeah, I think he had been playing real well. We were saying before the game there was a lot, you know, when you look at all the different analytical numbers there, he was doing great in a lot of areas except for maybe putting up points. But, you know, tonight he gets two goals. He feels good about it. We were real happy for him. And then, of course, you know, you see Miller, you know, making the contribution he did in the third period as well. So some great offense out of our defense.
Yeah, and especially you talk about Miller there, a guy who was leaned on as a 20-year-old to provide offense at both ends of the ice and play well defensively, and really did that tonight.
Absolutely. I think our leaders have really been stepping up lately. We've been playing extremely hard with and without the puck, and it showed again tonight.
To not let off the gas pedal with a big lead like that, I think was key for your team after that kind of happened in Merritt a couple days ago.
No question. It's something we talked about going into the third period. Even though we gave up the two goals, we made one little error, and they made us pay for it. They're a team that can score. And then the second goal that we gave up, there was you know, some different things going on at the ice at the time, and we kind of lost focus.
Well, congrats to the win, and thanks for this.
All right, thank you.